And Doug, I don't know if you want to. Yeah. Okay. Sure, that would be probably easiest for you. Say, so just. So decide who's going to take what strand and then divvy up the cards accordingly. I'll tell you in just a second. So if you've got the cards divvied up, okay, then just hang on for a minute.
All right.
Okay. Okay, next step. Everybody have the cards divvied out and know what strand they're working on? So what I'd like to have you do then is to turn over the cards so that you have all the words on the back of them showing. Okay. So just flip over the cards. And each of you is going to be responsible for teaching the rest of the members of your team what are the main ideas that are included in your strand. Okay. And you're going to have multiple standards. So take a look at the first standard. Take a look at the phrases that are on the back of those cards and say, so what is essentially the main idea that's included in that particular standard for that strand? Okay. Now, the big sheets, you notice in the center you have some white space, and those are meant to be places for you to tend and record your notes. Now, I also know that educators don't like to write on things because they want to take them with them, so I put sticky notes on your table in case you'd rather write your notes on your sticky notes. Okay? So again, the idea is that you're going to teach your colleagues what are the main ideas included in that standard and the indicators that are associated with that standard, and the standards that are part of your strand. So what questions might there be in terms of what I'm asking you to do? Everybody clear on what the intent is? So again, just look for the main ideas that are part of the particular indicators and standards and strand that you have. So let's take about 7-8 minutes, and we'll check in with you. Just to, again, give it a cursory look. You're not going to have time to go real in-depth on this one, but just to say, so what are the main ideas? And again, you've got both the district version and the school version of each of those indicators and standards that fit with your strand.